You two have always been remarkable to me because you did get divorced, yet you continue to live together, separate wings of the house, but...
Yeah, lucky it's quite a big house.
It's a big house, yeah. Yes, I've been there. It's a big house. And I just read, and I hope it's true, you bought a Swiss chalet. Is that true?
Well, I've got a good mortgage. the thing is that I lost
together
this...
is what I'm saying.
Together, yeah. yes, we 100% live together, and we are always going to be together. And you know, we just have a very strong belief about compromise, communication, and compassion.